Huh. Nice. Okay, that was weird. Where am I going now? I have a U here. You know what? Let's go there. Because isn't that where our old boss friend was that hates us? Blessed horse.
Oh, there. Go.
Of course, you're off that edge, no problem.
Let's go.
What? What the heck? I swear to saw a bear.
Come on!
Let's go. reason why I'm here. But I guess it was. What the heck? Well, I'm stupid. Always has to kick it. Sniper rifle ammo, which I kinda need, kinda don't. So I have a new outfit, don't I? Oh! I have to do missions. What? So first we're gonna save. And then, let's see if it'll let me fast travel. No, I don't want to do that. Let's just go straight to dinner for two. Nice! Oh, wait. The game won't let me fast travel all the way over there. Dang, I was hoping. Alright. I'm actually in the middle of nowhere, so I probably should fast travel somewhere. Bleachers have found the best location to travel to. Come on, horsey.
Go.
I feel like that Tristan feel from Diablo 1, that music. Good news is we don't have to worry about bears since we're going a completely different direction.
And
I
guess let's go.
Gotta go. I don't remember bear claw camp. The name suggests probably not a good time to stay here.
Come on. Let's go.
Oh, I remember this area. Okay. Yeah. Bear stand, yeah.
Yeah.
I only encountered towns.
Yeah.
Remember that stupid achievement where you had to run from Mexico to Blackwater in like one day?
Come on.
Cities I haven't been to. I did miss Thieves Landing, but Fire Island Ranch isn't where we're going.
Good boy. Bastards! Hold up! Get away from him!
Dude, this area is so hard. Oh, come on! Actually, running for a sec. Let's go with blue dots. There's a green dot beside it. Forgot about that! Let's go, boys! I have the best way to kill him.
You won't be needing that.
Sweet.
Time for 5 pounds of flesh.
Okay, the problem is, I'm wondering. Peter ammo? Let's go to the McFarlane house.
First hell walks the earth, then you turn up. Could my week get any worse?
Nice to see you too, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, I thought you'd be dead. I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure. But it'll take more than an apocalypse to take me down.
What are you? A demon or a cockroach?
Both, I fear. How's your father?
Fine and dandy. He should be coming out of that barn any moment now. Daddy!
What's he doing in the barn?
Daddy! John's here! Mr. Marston, you remember? That idiot bounty hunter.
What was he doing in the barn?
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man. He's probably playing around with them. Daddy, stop teasing me! Now come on now!
We all know what's gonna happen.
How long's he been in there?
Not long. Only since yesterday.
Yesterday? I better go have a look for him.
Would you, John? You are kind. Call out to me if you find anything.
I will do.
Doesn't he die in the main story, though? Oh, I'm gonna have a field day with this thing now. Oh, God bless it, we gotta do this again.
When will this end?
Well, that... barricade himself in. So, do we have to do good old, yeah, we got a platform. God dang. His upper body strength's amazing, pulled himself up that easily. Nope, he's not okay. He's dead. You're gonna make me go down there, aren't you?
Goodbye, fatty!
Misspent youth. Sorry, Mr. McFarland. You were a good man.
You think good on you, though? No?
Do the same for me.
Oh, the Mexican. Which, of course,